Data preservation is the action that you take to preserve data to ensure that it is not altered, modified, deleted, or destroyed in any manner. When you reasonably anticipate that a litigation matter could be filed, that is the time in which you need to take those preservation actions. Data preservation can be conducted in a number of ways. A lot of technology today has built-in legal hold features that automatically turn off the retention policies. There are technologies that are specifically built to preserve data. And if all else fails, you can simply ask the custodian not to alter, delete, destroy, or get rid of relevant data. There are consequences for failing to preserve data. For example, your organization will not be able to defend and/or assert a claim, but most importantly, courts can impose sanctions against your organization and your outside counsel.